One day, there was a penguin that decided to go to the penguin store to buy him goggle flippers.
What was the penguin's name?
PomPom, and he put them on his eyes, then he put them on his feet, then he was ready to fly, then he fly off, but he crashed it in the sand, and he got up and walked into the water, but he didn't know he was in the water. Then he swam back to shore, then he fell in a hole, he digged his way out, and then he digged a hole, then he found some feather in the air of the socket. The end.
Yay!